Look, just run.
He's blocking me now from going in the gate.
Ah, fuck off.
He's blocking me.
Fuck you. Fuck you.
See the stick in his hand.
Blocking you, the guy who gives you orders. He doesn't know his name.
He's blocking me now.
Now, if you come here again, you won't.
See this now. See this.
Oh, fuck off.
And he's on 2 years good behaviour.
Your boss
is on 2 years keeping the peace.
What number is it?
Or 3 months in jail.
Oh, oh.
He's 2 years...
No.
2 years good behaviour.
Fuck.
2 years keeping the peace.
Look, I'm not going
to... Or jail. Look at him.
You're crap, man. You've been brought here by sheriff people. Do you understand?
He won't let me in me gate into me home. He blocks people every day with a sweeping brush handle. He's on 2 years good behaviour. He's on 2 years keeping the peace. And they won't stop him.
The
girls won't do nothing. They're protecting him. And you probably heard the share charity. Well, they get money to keep him here. He got me into the face with the stick. Look, I was operated on. And nobody will stop him. He was kicked out of Dublin in 2004, officially. And for 20 years, he's attacking people here. Look, they moved a lot of boxes out here. The lot of boxes were in here. He attacked the postman. So the postman refused to bring us our letters. Meals and Wheels won't come here. Everybody is refusing. And Share Charity get paid money to keep him here.
Bring the girls.
The girls won't do nothing. Take care.